Welcome. Today we're going to be unboxing the collector's edition of Ni No Kuni 2. Today we have number 1819 of 25,000 worldwide. So let's go ahead and crack this baby open. So as you see here, we have our lofty plush. Right here we have the art of Ni No Kuni 2. So here's our art book. We have our pre-order bonus for reserving it from Namco, the cloth world map. Right here we have our 3D papercraft display. These are the paper craft to actually build it, and the display case. Spacer. And we have the Collector's Edition tin with the Blu-ray and soundtrack. So this Blu-ray is the making of Blu-ray. And we have the collector's edition version of the game. And the big piece. This right here is the chibi diorama. It's in a nice box. We've got our instructions here. We'll read those later. Table here. And this thing's pretty well taped up. So let's go ahead and crack that open. Thank you. So the instructions were to tell us how to put it together. Some small pieces here. We have a big piece right there. And the actual diorama itself is right here. Let's see if I can get it out without breaking it. Alright. Success. So let's go ahead and check out and put this thing together and see how it looks. These little guys are just magnets. I should attach them here somewhere. Doesn't really want to go on his pigs very well, but there we go. Got him. What's it say here? There's one magnet. There's the other. Alright. There we go. See the soldiers dancing around? There you have it. That's the magnetic diorama. We have our 3D, our plushie. Let's go ahead and open him up as well. I guess why not? There again, there's our little plush. Thing with the collector's edition that's limited to 25,000 and all. Not a bad collector's edition. And of course, the game. Alright. Thanks for joining me in unboxing this awesome collector's edition. See you guys later.